How hackers get into the wallet most secure networks. You see, attackers don't target the most secure servers. The servers that have been tested, have been secured so many times, and they are compliant, and all their surfaces have been secured so many times. They don't want to invest into that. They look for the weakest link inside the organization. And mostly, this weakest link is actually the employees. They do map out all the employees inside the company, the HR, the payroll, the sales team, and they create a well-crafted message to get them into taking an action that allows the attacker to get a foot inside the network. They send a spear phishing email with a malicious document or with a malicious link to get them into clicking on that document, enable the macro, and get into the organization. From there, they drop another malware and a third malware until they take a full control over the system. If you are asking, so how we can secure against them and what skills I need to learn to be able to protect organizations from these attacks? Well, I have a webinar which is way longer than this video, which I exactly reply to these questions. How organizations can protect themselves against this attack, and most importantly, what are the skills that you need to learn to be able to get a really high paid job in these companies? I will put the link around here, up there, or down below, so make sure you check it out and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.